Aloha, everyone. We are, hopefully you can see this okay. Here at 6:54 p.m. on the 12-2-2-2. A lot of twos in there. I'm not posting a lot these days, but I just, just wanted to kind of chime in some things that are happening. I think I have felt under extreme pressure to get something done the past month, and it has been completed, and it's almost completely completed. It's just this and that, this and that. So there's a couple small things, and it's all for the benefit of humanity and for the planet. Although this part of the operation is essentially a Turtle Island deal. So we'll get into that maybe at a later date. But there are a lot of operations going on. There's a lot of missions being carried out by people around, of course, around the planet. The Angelics are working with us. A lot of different people in a lot of different places are working with us. So we'll see how this all plays out. But I have just really kind of got to, I got to a point where I just had to say, no, I'm done for now. Not forever, but just for now. If I feel something is really worth putting up there on the blogs, either of the blogs, then I will do it. But it's like this, it's so distracting. I mean, all of last month I just had to kind of keep doing from the beginning of the month, very beginning of the month, all the way through the end of November, the 11th, which represents a brand new beginning. But that had to be played out in that month. And so it was. And we just finished with that, and now we've enjoyed a mocha, and just kind of enjoying the show here. So, but that is different for everybody. So all I can say is follow the inner guidance, and feel free to follow that guidance, and stay caring for self, ego self, and higher self. We all have an ego that we're working with, and anyway, that's what's going on. So enjoy the show, and it's a beautiful night, and we will talk later.